Hello and welcome to another Roll React to Billboard number one hits throughout the ages. We're in 1961, we've had some great songs so far, and now we're back to an artist we all know and love called Mr. Elvis Presley. And this is a song. Now, I've done this with quite a few Elvis songs so far, where I say I don't know them because I don't recognize the title, and then 3 seconds into the song, I'm going, yep, I know it. And I'm sure that's going to be the case for this one. But the title, which is Surrender, doesn't ring any bells for me. Now, and the Wikipedia description of it doesn't do it any favors either. It says it's an adaptation by Doc Pomus and Mort Schumann of the music of a 1902 Neapolitan ballad by Gian Battista and Ernesto de Curtis entitled Torna a Sorrento, Come Back to Sorrento. I obviously mispronounced the second half of that. They wrote 25 songs for the King, and this is one of them. It's a song called Surrender. I don't know anything else about it other than on the cover art, he's a cutie, wasn't he, Elvis? He was a cutie. Anyway, so we crack into it. Let's have a listen to Surrender by Mr. Elvis Presley.
Kiss, my heart's on fire, burning with a strange desire, and I know it's time I kiss you, that your heart's on fire too. So, my darling, please surrender.
Well, okay, so I don't recognize the song. that was good. I quite enjoyed that. I'm going to go for less than 2 minutes. It was pretty good. And you would have seen my reaction like midway through when he got to the crescendo of his singing. High point of his singing. It was like, at the beginning, it was like, okay, this is a bit... This is just Elvis being Elvis, but then you get to the point where Elvis was Elvis, if you know what I mean. Love Elvis. Decent track as well. Not really my style of Elvis song that I like, but it's always nice hearing his voice, though. He was one of a kind. Now, on the subject of Elvis, I've had a lot of comments on previous Elvis videos, people asking me to react to other Elvis videos that weren't necessarily... number one hits, they may be in live ones or television specials and things like that. I will at some point, and I promise you this, and I especially promise it to Elvis number one fan who comments on a lot of Elvis videos, you know who you are, that I will be doing some viewer request videos of Elvis, probably in a special little playlist aside from these Billboard ones. So keep an eye out for them. Make sure you subscribe. This is the only time, possibly, I'm going to ask you to subscribe to the channel. But to keep on top of those. I'm going to try and record them in the next few weeks. And then they'll come out alongside these ones. Not after, I mean, this is going to go on for years. But anyway, that's all admin stuff. We're talking about Elvis Presley here. The song, I wasn't a big fan of the composition. Elvis, I'm always a fan of Elvis. And when he really nails it, yeah. Elvis Presley, yeah. Good stuff. That was Surrender. It was number one for only 2 weeks. Come on, Elvis. Must have been a good song to knock him off the number one spot. And we'll find out soon enough which one that was. So, saying that, I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.